Sweet Lucy, now it's time for me to go out and do a little number for poor Charles. Be quiet now.
Such a pretty meeting.
Just think about this for a minute, okay? I mean, we can still stop this.
Why would we want to? Rita, you need to remember what brought us to this point. How you felt toward that handsome doctor. How he then abandoned you, pretending your time together meant nothing. That you meant nothing.
I could never care about somebody that doesn't care about my daughter.
Nurse Santiago set you up, and she gets to be the winner? She gets a place by Dr. Drake's side? We're about to complicate things permanently. But first, I need to know you're on board. Let's do this.
Oh, oh God. Oh, God. We didn't just do that, did we?
Yes, we did. You know, that dance was nothing short of marvelous. And, you were pretty good.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, Anna, I've missed that.
Why?
Your smile.
Oh, yes, I've missed it, too. I have, really.
Were you thinking of anyone else up there?
No.
No? Maybe that's the key. Maybe that's the key to exercise faison from our minds. Maybe we have to create new memories together.
Oh, it's not that simple, Duke. We're on opposite sides of the law.
That's not the reason, Anna. You're afraid. Do you think I'm not afraid? I am. And I'm not afraid of losing you. I'm afraid of getting you back because I might not be enough. We might not have it anymore. You and I have a lot to live up to in the romance department. But even though I'm scared, I'm gonna take a chance. So what do you say? Why don't you and I take on this brave new world? Together.
I'm sorry, sweetheart. Coming to Port Charles was a mistake.
A mistake?
You saw what happened in there. Everyone did. Your mother made her choice.
So what?
There's nothing left for me here.
I'm here. What about me?
Like, Scorpio, I made a huge mistake. I had everything I could possibly have wanted. And I let it go. But now I know better. Now I know that you are the man that I love. I know that you are the one that I want to spend the rest of my life with. You make me the happiest woman alive and be my husband.
Hi, everyone. I'm back. And do I have a treat for you? It gives me much pleasure to present this next number, and I'm going to have to find a good seat for this one. Accompanied by Port Charles's finest crew, the one, the only, Magic Milo.
Last night. stuff, that funk, that sweet, that funky stuff. Give it to me, give it to me. Give it to me, give it to me. Give it to me, that sweet, funky stuff. That stuff, that funk, that sweet, that funk is that. Give it to me, give it to me. Give it to me, give it to me. Give me your stuff, that sweet.
Lady reappears.
You are not taking over my show. It'll be over my dead body.
That can be arranged. This is for your dead body.
Again, this time forever.
Yes. Yes, I want to get married. Yes.
So it was all a lie? You coming back here for me, for this pregnancy?
That's not true.
And prove it. Dad, stay. Because you love me and I'm your daughter and you want to get to know me.
I do want to know you, Maxie.
From across the globe, because it doesn't work like that.
You're going to be fine. You've always been able to take care of yourself, and you always will.
Dad, that's not true. If you hadn't stepped in the way that you did, the truth about this pregnancy would be out.
Gentlemen, on three. One.
Put me down.
Two, three.
Put me down.
Get him out.
Put me down.
Get him
put me
out.
Down.
Out.
Let me kill her.
You are not
let me kill her.
Ruin
her. Let me just
no,
hurt her.
You are not
I want to hurt her.
Get
I want to hurt her.
Out.
Go! Hello, Bobby Spencer. Say hello to Leslie. Hope you all enjoy the show. Bye. So long. Adios.
Hey, we're getting married.
Congratulations. Good luck on that.
Whoa.
Ooh, Grandma. Is he your boyfriend now?
Hey.
You don't have to answer that. I'm sorry.
No, no, no. Oh, that's all right. I don't know. I guess Duke is my boyfriend now. Yeah. Are you?
I have no objection to that.
Okay.
Gamma.
Yes.
They need us to get ready for a number.
Break a leg, you two.
Dead, kiddo. Okay. I don't know exactly what to say. Here, but,
I do. It's about time, isn't it?
Guess I could say the same thing about you, huh?
That, shall we say, commotion, but I am dressed, sort of, and I am so excited. I am thrilled to let you know something that is going to thrill you and astonish you. Noah Drake, our own from General Hospital, has arranged this amazing performance, and I cannot believe I'm going to get to say these words. Ladies and gentlemen, would you put your hands together, because I'm going to introduce a music legend, Mr. Rick Springfield.
Something's changed and ain't hard to define. Jesse's got himself a girl and I wanna make her mine. And she's watching him with those eyes, and she's loving him with that body, I just know it. And he's holding her in his arms late at night. Oh, I wish that I had Jesse's girl. I wish that I had Jesse's girl. Why can't I find a woman like that? I'll be on with the charade. Doesn't seem to be a reason to change. You know I feel so dirty when they start talking cute. I wanna tell that I love her, but the point is probably me. Cause she's watching him with those eyes, and she's loving him with that body, I just know it. And he's holding her in his arms late at night. You know I wish that I had Jesse's girl. I wish that I had Jesse's girl. Where can I find a woman like that, like Jesse's girl? I wish that I had Jesse's girl. Where can I find a woman? Where can I find a woman like that? And I'm looking in the mirror all the time, wondering what she don't see.